Hi everyone, Izzy Evangeline here at eTrailer, and today we'll be taking a look at our AirBeds XUV air mattress here on our 2014 Toyota Prius B. So this is the overlanding air mattress for your Jeep, your SUV, or in our case, our Prius V. So if you need a mattress that'll fit inside of your vehicle and you want something that's quick to inflate and actually fits, this is a great option for you. So this is the AirBeds XUV in tan or beige, but you can also get this in camel or blue. Other things I have on here is my own personal quilt, but you can also pick up other accessories here at eTrailer from other brands, like we have our Coglins travel pillow, as well as our Kelty sleeping bag. So a bunch of options for your car camping experience. Check out our website for those. While the top itself is nice and durable, and I don't see any dirt from it from my shoes just yet, I still recommend using this with a fitted sheet if you're gonna use this for a long time, just so that you can protect the mattress itself. So see how we have these valleys as well as these rises in our mattress? That's the cushion factor of our AirBeds XUV mattress, designed to help evenly distribute your weight. So as I roll over here on our mattress, notice how it doesn't really dip or sag or even lift on one side or the other, showing how well it actually distributes that weight. So this can technically fit up to two adults. Now you would have to get pretty close and personal since it is still a smaller mattress and you are limited by really the size of your vehicle still. Now this does have a weight capacity of 900 pounds, which is a pretty cool weight number. Another thing about this is a taller mattress. So here on our Prius V, we'll take some measurements later just to see the exact dimensions. We still have a good amount of room from our mattress to the ceiling, but my favorite part is even though we have a gap between our cargo space and our lowered seats, you don't feel it at all just because of how that mattress sits. You can check out the actual product dimensions here on our AirBeds XUV product page on our website, but how does it actually fit in your vehicle? So with our incline, the mattress sits at the highest right over here. So from the top of the mattress to the bottom of our ceiling, we have a clearance of 20 inches of height. You do get more clearance closer to the hatch because of that incline. As for the dimensions on the side, this fits perfectly inside our doors. It stops right above where your hand console is on your door, which is nice because then you're not as worried about things falling through. So for clearance, right where we have our wheel well, we have a clearance of 5 inches from the end of our mattress to the end of the car, and right over here where we have this extra open space, which is a great spot to put, like, say your hygiene items, your smaller bags for when you're sleeping, we have a clearance of 10 inches. So this includes an electric air pump, so you get your rechargeable battery as well as your inflate and deflate function. But if, let's say, your battery runs out of charge, or if you lose it or it's broken, you also have a manual valve right over here, which you can use to inflate as well as deflate. Also included in this kit is the charger for your battery. You can see how this fits perfectly into your battery. And then you also get a patch kit and this carry case. So then your mattress folds up. Make sure to use that deflate function so it folds up as tight as you can get it. And then you can just carry around in this case, which fits perfectly, by the way, right over here inside your Prius V. The install process is super duper easy. Probably the most difficult part for your trip is just making space for it and moving your luggage out of the way. So let's take a look at that process. So for the install or our setup process, first take your mattress out of the bag if it was in the bag. Also make sure that you're charging your charger or your battery at this point, and then get it lined up with your Prius. So we have it where the wheel well insert is over here facing towards the logo. So we'll pop this right in here and make sure that the logo is facing your hatch. Now I also have our WeatherTech liner for our cargo space here. It does have a lip on the end, but because this mattress is so thick, I don't have to worry about it. Once you have it lying kind of where you want it to be, it doesn't have to be too perfect. just get those folds out of the place. You're then going to insert your battery. So open up this panel and then just pop that battery right in. I've got my stopwatch here just to see how long it's going to take. We're going to start this and turn this towards the on or inflate position. And right here is good. So it was 1 minute and about 13 seconds to fully inflate our mattress. So my personal thoughts about this AirBeds XUV mattress here in our Prius V is I really like how it fits in our vehicle. I know this mattress is designed for Jeeps as well as your larger SUVs or your crossovers, so it is really nice to see that how well it fits in here as well as how much clearance we have. Now this does take up most of the space of your vehicle, so you won't be able to carry as much items unless you stack them on top of your mattress, so that's just something you're gonna have to think about. Also, if you're taller or larger than I am, you may or may not have a good fit in here. This may or may not be comfortable for you. You do have 20 inches of clearance from the mattress to the roof, so that is something to think about. It is nice to see though, if you put your Prius V in ready mode, turn the air on, you can have a comfortable night here on this mattress in your car. And that was a look here at our AirBeds XUV air mattress here in our 2014 Toyota Prius V. My name is Evangeline and I hope you enjoyed the journey.